breakfast time, we're getting dim sum. Oh yeah, we're getting dim sum.
Right now, me and my family are eating at this place called Wonder Seafood Restaurant. We've been here before, you guys seen it at on my dad's birthday vlog, the 47th, and Welcome to the Realm vlog. And yeah, so we're just gonna go out to eat because this is what we usually do. Going to another restaurant because the other one was too packed. So we'll see which one. My dad said he wanted to go to one restaurant. I think it's also a dim sum restaurant for the longest time. So we'll see if that's good. You guys like my purse? It comes with a matching booster seat. We're at a restaurant called China Bowl now. And I've been here. It's not that great, but the food is still okay. Not bad. So yeah, so we're just gonna eat today. And then my mom and I are gonna go to the mall later.
So my parents and I haven't gone out to eat dim sum in a long time, and in those like restaurants, they carry like these carts around, and then you pick out whatever you want, which is pretty awesome.
And I are at the mall. We are gonna look for jeans. We're gonna get Jamba Juice first, and then we're gonna get jeans. I'm gonna see if I can get moccasins because I never had moccasins before, and whatever we can find. So I just got my Jamba Juice. It is the Berry Upbeat, which is a mix of, I think, blueberry, strawberry, and red juice or something like that. And I just came from Payless and I got tons of stuff, if you guys can see. This means more hauls and more variety of shoes to my lookbooks. So are you guys excited? Oh yeah. We just came into Abercrombie, and this is my first time trying the Berry Upbeat, and it's pretty good actually, so you guys should try it.
Of the day, got this from, I think, Too Cute, and then the leggings my mom got me because my grandma got it for her, but she didn't want it, so she gave it to me, and then combat boots from Call It Spring.
So, successful shopping day. Mom got a cardigan, so if she doesn't want it, I might have it. She usually doesn't like the stuff she buys, so I'm very hopeful. It's kind of reddish, and I got my Payless juice, as I told you, and then I also got jeans. She also saw something else, but I got jeans, and I'm super happy about them, but they were kind of expensive.
Got home. Don't blame me, my room is a little messy just because today's a little colder than usual, so it's time to bring out the fall clothes. So I gotta show you all the stuff that I got today, but I'm gonna make a haul, so I'm not gonna show you the actual stuff that I bought, but I'm gonna show you what my room floor looks like, if you know what I mean.
So I bought two pairs of shoes. My mom got a cardigan, as I told you, and then a pair of jeans for myself. And then this whole box is full of clothes for fall, winter. So I gotta put my spring and summer clothes in here because it's getting warmer. So look at all the stuff, my North Face and jackets and all this stuff. So I gotta organize this whole thing. I don't know when I'm gonna do it. I'm probably gonna do it after class tomorrow because I wanna relax and do my homework today.
So some of you may know or may not know, but my room, my bed is a little like hard because I don't know, I just like sleeping on hard beds, but I also feel comfortable on like actual mattresses. So I came into my parents' room and I just laid down like this and knocked out for an hour, and my mom came home from the Asian market and she's like, "Sean," and I was like, "What?" And then I was like, "Oh snap, I fell asleep for an hour." So I took a nap for about an hour. I don't exactly remember the time because my phone was in my room and I was like, I don't snore, but ugh, I can't believe I fell asleep. But thank goodness all I had to do tonight is just do some discussions online and finish a worksheet, but that's it. And I have class tomorrow and I have filming to do because I got new stuff. It's probably going to be called Mini Fall Haul. So yeah, we'll see. And I really had a great day and it was amazing. So my mom's making food. This will be very, very, very relaxing.
I'm watching Natto Raven. I finished my worksheet. Now I just gotta post in the discussions. I think that's it. So I'll see you guys whenever I vlog again. So bye-bye.